playing in the joint. I agree with Warren, this shouldn't be a political football, but, you know, it really is time the government stepped up to the plate. You know, that disaster was 4 months ago. The people in London, that was a terrible tragedy. They got that help right away. The people in New Ferry feel like the forgotten community. So we had the visit from Jay Ferry, the junior minister, last week. I'd written straight the day after to ask for two things from there. An emergency relief package of £500,000 for those vital things that the residents and the businesses need. And then a longer term regeneration plan will be a couple of weeks away. I thank the Metro Mayor Steve Rowland for £20,000 that he's immediately committed for the residents and the businesses. But what I wanted just to say is we don't actually need more visits. We don't need more visits from government ministers. We need action, and we need that action now. The time, Madam Mayor, the time for talking has finished. These people need desperately that financial assistance, and it can't just be the council, because we are under huge pressure. It's time for the government to step up to the plate. We need now to put the pressure on the government to say, you've quite rightly acted for the horrendous things for those people in London. It's time to do the same for the poor residents and people of New Ferry. I so vote.
And we're now going to take the first vote of the only amendment. So all those those in favour of the Conservative amendment moved by Councillor Adam Sykes, please indicate. All those against? Voting on the amendment is as follows: 24 votes in favour, 36 votes against, with one abstention. That amendment is lost. We now move to the original motion as moved by Councillor Warren Ward. All those in favour, please raise your hands. That motion is unanimously carried. That you so desperately need. So I'd like to thank you very much for your attendance.